seashelling on Sanibel Beach. Here's a nice shell pile. Here is an otter. I call them spirals, but they're called otters. There's a
key. I want to walk through your shell pile, and it's like,
when you're looking
at shells and people see that and they decide to go walk through it,
it is a little rude. I agree with you there. Thank you for spending my shell space. Well, that was very sweet of you.
I haven't seen one of those forever. Very lucky. Very, very lucky.
We will definitely have to look at the tide chart. If our room is ever ready. I'm a little disappointed that our room isn't ready, but it doesn't always work out like you want.
Is the next high tide.
All right.
And then,
if this is high, low tide, I'd hear
Tuesday.
High tide is going to be super high. Go ahead.
Low tide was at 11:05 a.m.
Okay, that's today.
High tide's at 5:42.
5:42.
And then low tide is at 10:54 p.m.
Oh, good thing I brought our nightlight.
Yeah.
We're definitely shelling tonight.
It'll be high tide at 4:15 a.m.
Okay.
Low tide will be at 11:34 a.m.
Oh, good. Good, good. That's a good low tide.
High tide will be at 6:28. And then the next day, low tide will be 12 a.m.
So we'll have a good low tide tonight and a good low tide tomorrow at noon. Thank you. to the lottery? What is that? Is that like someone's fingernail? Or is it the most peculiar thing I've ever seen?
That's from a dinosaur.
I think it is. It's a Triceratops point.
It's a severed claw.
It felt like pottery, so that's why I was confused. That was my shell dance. That was I don't want these shoes wet dance.
I like when the guys on the crab show do their crab dances.
The crab dance? You can show me later.
I need
to see what this crab dance is about. Seaweed and all that sea stuff, and in my opinion, it's like a smell. So I just pick up shells. Like some people pick up like dead horseshoe crab shells, stuff like that. No, my limit is seashells. That before, and they smell. I think I'd rather just buy one for $2 at the shell store. They don't smell at the shell store. I found a dead sea urchin once. That smelled. I tried to still get an alcohol, but they gave up and just threw it away. It's easier just to buy some stuff. I don't have the patience to soak stuff too long to get rid of the smell. Looking for food. Oh, they are eating. They're eating.